Welcome back, or to my channel if you're new. Make sure to subscribe if you would like. If you don't want to, that's okay, I guess. So basically, life update. I'm quarantined for 2 weeks because of close contacts. That's great. Loving life. yeah, and basically because I'm in club swim, okay, this is so confusing. According to Michigan Health Department, if I test negative, I can go back to school. But according to my town's health department, even if I test negative, I can't go back to school. But for the county that my swim team is in, if I test negative after 5 days of exposure, I can go back to swim. So basically we're like, okay, I got exposed on Monday, I'll get tested Saturday morning if I test negative, which I am like, there's no way I have COVID with peace and love. And I know this sounds ignorant, but like genuinely, but still, I'm gonna get tested, of course. But anyways, what I'm trying to say here is that I knew I was gonna test negative this morning. I go to grab the test kit this morning. It's like an at-home test kit, and like five pieces are missing. So moral of the story, didn't get in my test this morning. So we are driving to go get tested today. And I will be back in the pool on Monday, so that's good, but I don't go back to school until the 27th, which is so bad. Like, I'm online school, I'm stuck in my house. The only place I've gone the past 2 days is on runs on this little trail by my house. So life has been really entertaining. It's a really nice, bright Saturday morning. It's about 9:30, I just woke up, and I thought I'd vlog a little quarantine day in my life. Because it's giving me like last year vibes. Right now I'm uploading a video. I'm gonna go make a smoothie, I think, and then I get tested at 11, so we're gonna leave my house at like 10 to get in the line, hopefully, so it doesn't take 3 hours like it did last weekend. To change into an outfit. I don't really know what I'm gonna wear. Okay, today's outfit is probably gonna blow your mind. Oversized shirt, I don't know where it's from. Some gray sweatpants and some Nike socks. Hello guys, so basically it's so bright. I was running late, but now my dad's running late and he's gonna make me late, but it's okay because there's not really like a time. It's just like how long it's gonna take. But I have a smoothie and it's kind of good. It has too much kale in it though, so it's like kind of bad. It's left now. I bet that this got you stressed out. Word. Hey guys. So currently in my bed because I've been up since 6 a.m. and I'm tired. Basically, things got a little messy as I do. So we go to get tested and everything goes great. Nose swab. We think it's all good. We're on our way home and we're like, huh, it's like a 15-minute response. Like, why haven't we gotten the results yet? Oh, we're like, fine, we'll just wait a few more minutes because the first time I got tested, it took like 45. So we're like, okay. So it's like around that time and we check and there's only just an email and it's like, your results are in, just call this number. And we're like, that can't be good because I got tested at the same place last week and they just emailed a picture of the results. So we call this number. We call this odd number. Call this number and they're like, nothing happens. It just doesn't go to anywhere. It's just like a non-existent number. It's something, I don't know. Every time we call it, nothing happens. So we're like, great. So we get home and my mom's like, all right, I scheduled you to have another test. Pack up the car because it will be a long wait, like 3 hours. Have fun. So yes, basically we are like 10 minutes into the drive there to go get tested, and we got my results. I'm negative.
Hello everyone, update, I'm making rice and I made a smoothie. Ouch, hit my foot. So good. I'm also watching Big Time Rush, so that's what I'm doing. My parents did give me a list and they did say I had to get it done with before they got home. I think I'm gonna do it after I eat.
Okay, hello, for an update, I have been laying outside because it's actually really nice out. I don't know if I explained this, but my parents went car shopping and they're actually bringing one home for me to review. Oh, I think I did say that though. So that's the update. There we go. Good morning, guys. It's actually the next day from the last time I vlogged. It's just been kind of messy. Yesterday was kind of a mess and I was kind of just in a bad mood, so I decided to not continue vlogging. And what did I do yesterday? Oh yeah, I was home alone and I did some chores. I tanned, I think I showed you guys that, and then I showered and then I was just watching Netflix. So yes, today I have a lot to get done, but the thing is I'm quarantined, so like I still will have a lot of time to get this done, but I need to work on a huge chemistry project I have, and I also want to redo my room. So that's what I'm doing. So basically, to explain me redoing my room, in the summertime I like to have my bed by the window because it keeps me cooler and I have a really pretty view of the lake, but in the winter it's just way too cold to have my bed there, so I have to move it. But it's finally getting warmer and I literally miss having my bed by the window so much, so that's what we're doing. Yes, and then my room is also just a mess, so it really needs to be picked up. I think I'll probably go tan at like 1, so I think I'm just gonna work until then, and I'll show you guys all that jazz, but right now I just need to take care of some laundry, so that's pretty boring. For an update, my desktop is moved, but the drawers are still here, you just can't really see, and my bed is still there. But my room looks really empty and I'm kind of liking it, and I think that I should probably start taking some furniture and some stuff out. Because it gives me better vibes. This is the worst part every time because it's just so hard for no reason. Okay, hello guys. So I moved my bed and I still have to do a lot of organizing and stuff. I need to figure out where I'm gonna put my desk. I was gonna put it right here. But I might put it here. Also, I'm sweating and my eyebrow got messed up. I found my LED remote and I'm so excited because I could not find it. This is gonna be embarrassing, so you're just can't do this basically. Here is the overview of my bed. And then my desk is right here, but this looks bad, so we'll have to figure it out. So I think I'm gonna quit doing my room for now and get started on some homework and go grab some lunch. And on Sundays I take a break from my phone, so I think I'm gonna do that right now. I just do it to like cleanse my mind. I don't know, it actually really helps though. And so I do that for 6 hours on every Sunday, so I will see you guys a little bit later. Hello everyone, I know I said I was taking a break from my phone, but I guess we'll call it a break from social media. But I just came in real quick to grab some water, but I'm still tanning. It's literally such a gorgeous day. The lake is looking super pretty, the trees are budding. It's just a great day to tan. Okay, hello guys. So basically I just showered and finished all that, so yes. That is what I have been doing lately. I'm sorry. As I said, I took a little break from my phone today. So, yes. But right now I'm catching up with everyone because I hadn't been on my phone in a hot minute. And I had some messages I needed to read through. I did get burnt, which makes me happy, which is dumb, I know. But I'm a teenage girl and I'm dumb. So, a little bit of sunburn makes me happy. I think I'm going on a family walk soon, eating lunch, dinner soon too, so I don't know what's gonna happen. And I wanna make brownies for my mom, because I love my mom, and we wanted to make brownies, so I think that's tonight. Hello everyone, so for an update, it's 5 o'clock, and I really need to do something, but the problem is I don't have any motivation at all to do it, so
awkward. I have some drawers I need to go through, some homework to do. I think I'm gonna do the homework.
Pretend that's not there.
Hello everyone, for an update, it's like 8 and I'm about to go on a drive with my sister, except I can't even go in the store or anything because laws, so we're just gonna drive around. Also, I look so freaking tired, so...